upgrade a meteor. I only have money to upgrade one. Okay, they're slowly out of meteor range now. Let's upgrade this one.
We can do it!
Start upgrading some of these concussions. It doesn't really increase its range, but it does increase its attack. So that should be good. Let's speed it up.
Take those things out!
Oh crap, some of these are rhinos. They're not being hurt much by all this. They're going down. Yeah, once they hit the concussion field, I'll upgrade the concussions. Not much they can do there. They're all dying once they... Yeah, okay, so the upgraded meteors are very good. See what happens to these guys when the meteors hit them. I forgot I have a concussion here. I should upgrade it. I don't have enough money to upgrade it again, but I should be good for now. I seem to be getting resources from those... just from the command cards, I guess. Oh wow, these things aren't doing well at all with all the slow fields. Yeah, it looks like the double slow field here works wonders against all these tough boss enemies. Puts them right in the path of all those meteors. And it's things not taken very well. The lead guy is almost dead. Middle guy is half dead. These rear guys are doing okay, but they're not getting hit by the meteors. Okay, let's upgrade this concussion. Upgrade another concussion. Yeah, let's upgrade a command tower. Upgrade the other command tower next. Upgrade this command tower, it's pretty cheap. Might as well upgrade these guns. Might as well upgrade this fighter. Lasers don't even really seem to be that important. The flamer and the laser. And the gun. It's all cheap. And I'm drowning in resources. And I should have upgraded those command towers earlier. Looks like a bunch of big crashers. Wow, the fully upgraded guns even do a pretty good number on. Guys, how it's just going down slowly, but
bomb.
Even without getting hit by those meteors. Yeah, the fully upgraded guns are pretty nice. I can pretty much max everything out here and still have tons of resources. Okay, everything's max. I still got nearly 7,000 rounds. So I'm just letting this play out and hope I don't have to move on. Really nothing else I can do here. Hope I get enough for the achievement. Okay, only three more waves after this. Yeah, it seems to be mopping them up. The command towers are doing a good job. Meteors are doing a great job. And they're doing a good job. I don't know if I even needed those lasers. Or that flamer, but that's all. Wow, that, almost nothing makes you pass that concussion. Okay, 34. We're almost there. So I've basically been posting on res for like the last 5 waves. I mean, I just upgraded everything. Not even sure I needed to, given how poorly all the enemies are doing against the defenses. So, yeah, to sum this up, assuming this works, key seems to be temporals in the three key spots, concussions, meteors, and some fully upgraded guns and lasers.
Keep those rooms open. Nothing has been more coherent light card obliterate.
Yep, I think that worked. We did it. So, do I get the Chiva?
That's how we'll beat them. Take everything they've got.
Yep, I got Flurry. As you can see there. So, good job, everyone. And that's how you do it.